Waiting for Andrew to be a victim on the next. Ritz Hotel here on the right-hand side at the moment. The Ritz Hotel opened in 1906, one of the first hotels in London to have electric light. Opened by the Swiss hotelier Cesar Ritz. So here on your right-hand side is St. James's Palace. And this is where you need to come if you want to see changing the guard. Just down there through that gated area on the right. Here pop up with some of these heroic characters. Unfortunately, they were involved in the slave trade. And property from them, and Nelson was one of those that profited from the slave trade. So this is the reason why a lot of people have heard that these monuments should be brought back. But this, once upon a time, from the beginning of the street, right to the end of this street, back in the 1700s. Now coming up on the left hand side, you're going to see that very famous clock tower. There it is, on the left. Commonly known as Big Ben. I say commonly known as Big Ben. It's not actually complicated to be debated on that side there for over 800 years. Now here coming up on the left hand side is Westminster Abbey. Now this is where Charles was crowned on May the 6th. Here on the left hand side in Westminster Abbey. And that's where most of our kings and queens have been crowned, right back to William the Conqueror, 1066, right up into present day.